Black here with GowhereHiphop. We just live here from New York. I'm over here with DoppleGangaz. They just had an amazingly outlandish performance. Had me live the whole night.
Going on, it's EP of the Dop Gang, you feel me? Yeah, the Doppelgangers, yeah, it's EP.
It's going on, matter of fact, right here, you know what I'm saying? I'm the black man half of this crew, you know what I mean? Yep.
So I just want to ask y'all, how do y'all feel just coming out from here? How live do y'all feel right now?
I mean, honestly, I hit like a low point in the day. I was tired.
Yeah.
And yeah, that brought my energy back up, man. I felt good. Yeah, man. Nah, I felt good. You know what I'm saying? It's always a fun time. SOB's is a great venue. You know what I mean? So, you know, it's always fun to wake the people up. You know, sometimes you catch people nodding off. You just got to wake them the fuck up. You know what I mean? But it's all love, though.
That's what's up. I just wanted to know, like, you know, what projects y'all got coming out, like, coming up soon? Like, what are y'all going for, like, goals and stuff like that?
We got Beats for Brothels Volume 2, which is an instrumental project. But this one is gonna be a little more stock with actual songs. Cool. So we're gonna have it try to play like an album, you know what I mean? So songs will run sequentially in an order that we pick that, you know, we feel flows best. So it'll be a mix of like instrumentals and songs.
Cool. We're gonna be looking forward for that.
We actually got this European tour popping off. So we about to be on Friday. So we about to hit up all them sharks in Europe, you know what I'm saying? In Germany and Paris and Amsterdam. It's gonna be a beautiful time. I can't wait, you know what I mean? It's clean, dry, tumbled and folded. Cause the shit that's been pummeled and soaked. And blood, sweat, tears. It's home semen from the known demon. Some diarrhea and some back spear. The vets gathering the fog where it's hard to tell sobriety. Kicking the verse of the doggerel variety. With some loud singing that attract cops. Yo, you can hear the ritual up in the backdrop. He'll take a small plot and a cursed hut. Matt the property virgin, he get the bust off his first nut. But now it's trespassing. Chickens tied up with flesh lashing. Doppelgang under the rest. That's shark spread the doppelgospel throughout the parks like a Pentecostal. Black folk with the Santa Blossom.
And like, if you had to go ahead and like give a shout out to your fan base and let them know how it feels to be like, you know, go ahead and like have people come out to see your shows, what would you say to them?
I mean, we just appreciate it, man, because we know when, you know, nobody was checking for us. So it's just beautiful, man, to see people rep like the Shark Nation. It's crazy, man. We just love everybody that, you know, has shown support for us, man.
Real, you feel me?
Yeah, you my heart, you know what I'm saying? Ghetto bird, you feel me? I see you flying. But yeah, you know what I mean? Yeah, much love to everybody who shows love, you know what I mean? And yo, we appreciate it to the fullest, you know what I mean?
And I do appreciate like the whole image y'all have. Like, it's raunchy and I like it. It's like some new vibe to it. I like the whole black hoodies and I hope y'all keep that up, you feel me?
Like, it's cool. Like, we live by like the black clothes lifestyle, you know, and basically it's just like getting things done with the tools you have, you know what I'm saying? And you know, you may have like a white beater with some holes in it, and you could throw that cloak over you and you could be fresh as a motherfucker. Nobody can see what you got out under, you know what I'm saying? So it's basically like the black clothes lifestyle is like getting shit done with the tools that you have, you know what I mean? Whatever you have, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. dropping dudes. Who knocking boots and cahoots with the profit youth? Rate the brothel with your sack of shillings. Doppel hobble like a pack of villains. His joints are widened to oblivion. My bro sided, you were riding on a Sibian. Oblivion descent, shekels spent. Get privy to divvying up, lesser for your rent. Indebted him for huffies on bike racks. He sped him, was twice jacked.
I cocked the mic back and then I wet him. Get him. I cocked the mic back and then I wet him.
Well, hit him.
I cocked the mic back and then I wet him. Get him. I cocked the mic back and then I wet him.
Cool, man, that's cool. And like, if you had to go ahead and like try to reach out to, let's say, like a certain record label, like, I don't know, whatever you have in mind, who would you want to like try to go ahead and grasp your talent?
Well, we're going to Groggy Pack LLC, you know, Groggy Pack Entertainment LLC, which is our company, you know what I mean? Until you know, we see something that would suit us best, it's self-contained right now, man.
Definitely. That's good, man.
Yeah,
that's good.
Yeah, you can check us out at thedoppelgangaz.com, DoppelGangaz, if that's too, you know, ridiculous. You can Google us. It's like the only search result. From the website, you could probably get everywhere you need to go, but you could, you know, Twitter /thedoppelgangaz, Facebook /thedoppelgangaz, YouTube /thegroggypack. And I mean, from there, you probably find everything else you need. Definitely.
Cool, man. We'll find you, man.
Oh, yeah, they'll find us.
Good luck for that, man.
Yeah, thank you guys very much.
Yeah.
Definitely.